Next time on Home and Away.
Bella's father was murdered and the police found the body last night.
Ross Nixon was an abusive jerk.
If the cops find out that you killed Dad, then you could go to jail.
There's nothing linking us to the murder. We covered our tracks.
You know I went to the burial site more than once. I was cooked on those sleeping pills.
I was too wired to remember what I did if I left anything behind.
Anyone would think you got the hots for McKinsey. You don't, right?